Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Operation Rathuum. Yeah, I'm kind of doing this one after another, sort of. But this is... I took a break after that, because, damn, that was tough. Excuse me. So, I'm going to try and do Mission 3 again. For the purpose of, you know, as they say, does lightning strike twice? Who knows? This is supposed to be with a group, without a doubt.
It's round three! The accused still live, and the Tenno still fight! Call me disappointed!
What? What the hell does scaling enemies mean? What? I. Go! But 62, you have got to be shitting me. That's the you. Oh no! What the? No! Let's go! Nope, I got fired that time. 2-2? 2-2? Scaling enemies? Okay, well that guy's dead. For a moment. Now what level are you? 64. Hey mate, how's it going? Did I see someone move down there? Why? Jesus, that scared the fuck out of me. 68. He's level 60 fucking 8. Can I get them to kill each other?
No, just stop and die. You're
I have no idea what level you are. 66! You're 70! Let's... breathe for a moment. Are you two going to kill each other now? Well, okay, so I died, but I got two kills out of it, so... Hey! Go me! Go me! Energy, please. Thank you.
You got an audience, and they won't you
leave. Got him. Honestly, I'll take a death for a death. So that means we still stay ahead. I will take a death for a death. Yeah, yep. 14 hits, but at least I'm doing some pretty good bleed damage. That's not good. Wait! How the hell did that happen? That was...
You're wasting the court's time, Tenno!
Okay. I can't knock him down now? Okay. My friend seems to be energy, so let's stock up on energy. I don't know if I got that. I did not get that.
Watching this one fight is like watching a fly trying to swallow a lion.
Oh, that statement's actually a hell of a lot more accurate now. Oof. I don't know what that wine was. 50. Okay. 75.
You'll never win your case, Tenno. Not like that.
My God, you. Can I get out of here? Grab some energy. That was ouchy. Let's slip down here. Let's move on. Is that totally nice? Full health, okay.
All you grenadiers, sick in the head! I do expect that!
You're level 82, for Christ's sake. So these two will fight each other, okay. Maybe my tactic.
Where do you think you are, you dojo? This is Rathuum.
Wow.
Really now, Tenno? My roller balls are sharper than you.
Wow. I'll take the fall.
You'll never win your case, Tenno. Not like that.
Like a single hit?
You greedy bunch of savages! This is all you ever wanted, isn't it?
That's good, Dutch. Level 11. Still ahead. That bleed damage is fantastic on this thing. Right now, I wish I had poison, though. You're like insane levels. Fuck. Hi, how you doing? Hey, how's it going?
You got an audience, and they wanna see you bleed. This one fight is like watching a cat trying to swallow a lion.
Okay, do either of you kill each other while I'm waiting for respawn? No. Because of... Whoa, I just glided over that. That was rather handy. 13-13. Okay. Well, you know. Definitely meant as a group. Definitely meant as a group. Does lightning strike twice? It'll be a fluke. Let's be fair. I think maybe the best thing I could do was a very hit and run. One single hit kind of approach. And hope that I eventually do enough bleed damage to kill him off. Try not to get trapped. If I'm lucky, maybe they will kill each other. What? No, like, I got nothing on that one. Oh, I was pushing on by.
You're wasting the court's time, Tenno!
What? Are we at the point of just, like, one-hit death? Like, are they that high of a level? I'm guessing that's the case.
Hear that, snakes! You
what
got
level
an
are
audience,
you? 86 by the looks of it.
You'll never win your Tenno. Not like that.
Yeah, they're so high level, you're it's a one-hit kill.
They're cheering now. For you!
You in here. Yes, they can. That's my answer. Okay. I was curious about that. I was going to pull out the Soma. Nice to get 14 kills, honestly. That's
really now, Tenno. My roller balls are sharper than you.
Oh, I missed it just as it popped up.
This isn't basic training. This is Rathuum. Get out there and deliver your justice.
Got one! We're at 14 now! What do you think the odds of being able to get, the rest without dying?
swat a lion.
One hit kills. What level are you now? Seriously, what level are you now? What level are these things? They're 56, for Christ's sakes.
You're wasting the card prime, Tenno.
What level are you? You are 86. That's an instant death. Yeah, it's just... increasing level... Go, 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 go. That was Faye. I don't know if I did any damage to him.
It's
15. And that's Faye again. And I have a pop-up on my screen. Virtual dub program failure. Right, okay, it's that video I can't actually see in the game. Oh my god. I don't know if I hit him. Oh, he almost hit me there. Oh my god. I can't... well, there he is. I think maybe he hurt himself with the fire. Sounds like he's dying. Hey, how's it going? Get... I'm stuck! Ugh. Let's get some health, okay? How's it going? I want to get the fuck out of here. That health might keep me alive. It kept me alive. That's nice of it. The health was being kind.
This isn't basic training. This is Rathuum. Get out there and deliver your judgment.
Ooh. Whoa. You pop up. Whoa. Shit. I still got the pop-up on the screen. I can't fucking get rid of it. Hey, how's it going? Come on. Oh, no. Oh, little health? You pop? Yes, you popped. One hit. Okay. Exit program. Alright. And we're back into the game, and now the pop-up. I lasted that long with the pop-up. That's, that's, I must say, is incredibly impressive. Did you die by chance? Hey Sushi, I hear you on your cat tree.
Potato. I was expecting. I don't know.
Two more deaths until I lose. You know, I think it's impressive that I've actually lasted this long, and, let's go this way, and gotten 16 kills on scaling enemies, no freaking less. Scaling.
Potato. I don't know. More.
Instant kill. What am I going to do? Honestly, instant kill. There's nothing I can do on that. Okay, so what are the odds of me getting 9 straight kills with them getting stronger with every kill, which would put them at about a level 100? So do we lose points? Still, that is freaking impressive. 16 to 25. Oh. Do I lose points? No. Okay. Well, this one we're going to stop here. Scaling enemies? Not much of a chance, honestly. Anyways, I do hope you enjoyed this video. I did find it unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. I hope you'll join me in the next one. But until then, please do be safe. Bye!